My name is Lily, and I'll be your nurse for the day. Can you go ahead and tell me your name and date of birth, please?
Dorothy Gordon, 3/27/68.
Okay, thank you. And Miss, what brought you into the ED, Miss Dorothy?
Oh, I have such pain in my right leg.
In your right leg?
Yes, I barely can walk on it.
Oh, no.
And it hurts the touch.
Oh, okay. What would you say from 0 to 10, what would you say on the pain scale?
About a 7.
A 7? Okay.
Mainly when I'm up, trying to get up on it.
Okay, so when you're walking, does it hurt?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. And what were you doing when you noticed it starting to hurt?
It just started hurting. I had just come back the other night, and it started hurting when I tried to get up or move.
Okay. Came back from where?
Australia.
Oh, you went to Australia?
Yes.
That's fun. When did you get back from there?
About 2 days ago.
2 days? Okay.
When I picked her up from the airport the other night, I noticed she was like favoring that right leg of hers. Mm-hmm. And when I asked her about it, she just said it started getting sore when she got off the plane.
Yeah.
And we were just kind of observing it over the last couple of days, and I think she just keeps on complaining about it, so we decided to probably, you know, come on in here and just get it checked out, make sure everything's okay.
Okay.
So I'm just worried about my mama.
Oh, yeah, that's a pretty long flight, huh? Coming from Australia?
Yes.
Did your son pick you up from the airport?
Yes.
Oh, how sweet of him.
That's it. I rely on him. He the one made me come on in here because it's swelling, but it's not swollen bad. It just hurts.
Okay. Just hurts when you touch it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just thinking about you touching
Okay. Well, I noticed your blood pressure is slightly elevated over 140 over 88, and your heart rate is 102, but your pulse ox is fine. And did the CNA take your temperature?
Yeah, she said I had a little low grade.
Yeah, I think she was saying it was like a 100, slightly over 100.
Okay.
Not too high, but.
Well, I can recheck that later. Okay. All right, well, I'm going to go ahead and assess. Oh, first, I was going to ask, do you smoke or drink or?
Yes, I smoke.
Okay.
Okay,
what about your home medications?
I mostly take supplements and birth control.
Okay, you take birth control?
Yes.
Okay. Well, Miss Dorothy, I'm going to go ahead and listen to your lungs and your heart, okay? And then I'll take a look at your leg, okay? All right.
You're not going to hurt my mom anymore, are you?
I promise I won't hurt you, Miss Dorothy. Okay. So I'm going to listen to your lungs, so if you could go ahead and breathe in and out through your mouth when I tell you to, okay? Okay, I'll loosen up back
here. Okay.
Okay, let's go ahead and breathe. Okay, and breathe. And breathe. And breathe. Okay, and I'm just going to go ahead and listen to your heart. Check that. Okay, sounds good. And if you could lean up for me and I'll listen to your back. Listen to your lungs on your back. Okay, the same thing. Breathe in and out through your mouth. So go ahead and breathe. Good. And breathe. Okay, well, your lungs and heart sound good, so that's good. Okay, and I'll go ahead and look at your legs. So you said it's your right calf?
Yes.
It's giving you the issues? Okay, let's see.
Oh, no.
Okay. Okay, and you said it's tender when you try and touch it? Okay. I'll be gentle with it.
I think it's more, is it more on the top of your leg, Mom, or the bottom?
On the bottom. Okay, it's more tender.
Yes.
Okay.
And she's been saying it's been pretty warm to the touch as well. And
it is warm. Do you mind if I expose both legs to see the difference in size? Okay. Yes. I noticed some more swelling on your right one for sure. I'm going to just measure it just to make sure. Okay. So I'm going to lift your leg and see. Okay. Yeah. So a 16 on that one. And let's see. Yeah, about 15 on this one. So yes, this one is a little more swollen, but I don't see any signs of any pitting edema, so that's good. So just swollen. Okay, it's warm. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and check your pulses on your feet. Okay.
No.
Okay, and your posterior tibial. And I'm just gonna compare it to this side over here, okay?
Are you in pain mode?
Yeah.
Something to do with your calf. And then your cap refill is good though. There you go. Okay.
My mom's in a lot of pain. Are we gonna be able to, is a doctor gonna give her something for that? Or what are we gonna
do? Yes, we can probably give you about a Tylenol, and that'll help with the pain and with your fever too.
Okay.
So.
Someone be in to see us soon?
Yes, the nurse practitioner will be in soon to talk to you.
All right.
Just help assess too, okay?
All right,
well, I'll be back soon with him, okay?
How you doing, Miss Dorothy?
Okay.
All right, well, I hear you're having a little bit of pain today.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and what kind of pain are you experiencing today?
Just a throbbing pain. It's mainly when I get up or try to walk, but it hurts. I mean, just thinking about the touch, my leg, it hurts.
Yeah, she said her right calf is just tender when you palpate it, and it's slightly more swollen than her left one.
Okay.
And she just got back from Australia 2 days ago.
Wow, that sounds like an awesome time.
Yeah.
Well, is it okay if I go ahead and take a look at your leg?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to go ahead and expose you just a little bit. And the nurse already told me that you were experiencing the tenderness, so I just want to go ahead and feel again. Excuse me, is it really tender right here?
Yes.
Okay, and I do feel, and do have some fever in your leg as well, and I know you did have an elevated temperature, and also your blood pressure was a little bit elevated as well as your pulse, and you were saying, the nurse said that you were 7 out of 10 on pain?
Yes.
Okay, all right, well.
And I told her we'd get her some Tylenol to help with the pain and her fever.
Yes, well, the nurse was correct. We are going to go ahead and get you some Tylenol for the pain and for your fever. And also, from assessing you and the nurse assessment of you, and from also seeing what I see in your leg, I do believe that we know what's going on. So,
do you have her blood count back, the results, her CBC?
Yes, we did just get your blood count. You do have a slightly elevated white blood cell count. So. And of course, like with your temperature being elevated as well, this is all due, to your pain. And what we're going to do is, there's a couple things we're going to go ahead and do. We're going to go ahead and admit you tonight, just to have you on the floor monitoring you. We're going to go ahead and have an ultrasound done, and here in a little bit. And that's just to confirm our diagnosis or what we believe is going on with you. And like I said, your Tylenol is going to be for your pain. So hopefully some of your pain will subside as well as your fever. And then we're also going to give you heparin. The nurse is going to go ahead and administer that. And that is just to help thin your blood, okay?
Okay.
All right. So that's what we're going to go ahead and do. You're going to go ahead and get that heparin started. Go ahead and administer that Tylenol.
Okay.
And then let's get her prepped and get ready to go down and have this ultrasound performed, okay?
Okay.
All right. Do you have any other questions for me?
No. I guess, do I need to be getting up, or can I?
Okay, so you know what? I do want to briefly talk about it, and the nurse will go over more about
and
that
we'll,
with you.
And we get back from the ultrasound, we'll get a pillow, and we'll elevate your leg a little bit, and that'll help with the
pain.
So there are a few.
Because it hurts to get up anyway.
There are a few things when you get discharged that you're going to need to know, and I'm just going to go over briefly, and then she'll reiterate some of that stuff. But you do want to avoid prolonged periods of sitting and standing, because that will have that blood clumping together, and it's not good for your legs.
Or long travel times, so like long airplane rides or car rides.
Okay.
Yes, any long travels, you want to make sure you're doing some type of leg exercises, okay? Work those muscles, okay? So like doing foot pumps and everything. And the nurse did tell me that you were a smoker, a former smoker, or do you currently smoke?
I'm smoking.
Okay, well, I don't know if you ever thought about, have you ever thought about quitting?
Yes, I've tried. It was successful.
Okay. Well, quit, or if you are able to refrain from smoking, it will go a long way, not only to your overall health, but to a situation that involves your blood in your leg with the problem we have going on now.
Okay.
What I want to do, if you don't mind, I want to go ahead and just leave some information with you and just have you look over this brochure, maybe you and your son, and you can come out with a decision, and you know, that it would be great if you could go ahead and do that in the future. It would really go a long way. But Miss Dorothy, I have, I'm going to go ahead and get going, and but you're going to be okay, and you're in great hands with Nurse Lily, okay?
All right.
All right. I'll see y'all.